EP. How can I explain it? I take it frame by frame it. To have y'all on jumping, y'all was saying it. Always for other P is for people scratch your temple. The last P, well, that's not that simple. It's sort of like a well, another way to call a cat a kitten. It's five little letters that are missing, yeah. You get it on occasion if the other party isn't gaming. It seems I gotta start to explain it. Bust it. You ever had a girl and met her on a nice hello? They get her name and number, then let fill her in my low. You get home way today, she's what you wanna know about. Do you call up and it's a girlfriend's or a cousin's house? It's not a front, a F to the R to the O to the N to the T. It's just a boyfriend's at a house. It's OPP time, other people's, but you get it. There's no room for relationships, it's just room to hit it. How many brothers out there know this what I'm getting at? Who think it's wrong cause I was splitting and co-hitting that? Well, if you do, that's OPP and you're not down with it. But if you don't, here's your membership. You down with OPP?
Yeah, you know me.
You down with OPP?
Yeah, you know me.
You down with OPP?
Yeah, you know me.
Who's down with OPP?
Everybody.